Hello everyone and welcome back to another Sim3 speed build. So today I'm actually doing a very special speed build, and that's because of several reasons. The first one being that today I'm only doing the interior of a house, not the exterior, which has of course also been built, but not by me. It has been built by Krillsim3. And that's also brings me to the second point, why this is actually quite a special speed build, because this is actually a tag team with Krillsim3. He built the exterior of this house called Mango 12. I'll put a link of the house building video of the exterior in the description, so you can check it out there. And today I'm going to be doing the interior of this house. And I was of course very excited to actually do a tag team with the one and only Krillsim3. Seriously, he's one of the people, and maybe the person who brought me to making Sims videos. And I still remember really watching his videos and thinking, I want the Sims 3 because I actually didn't have it yet. And then I was considering I could actually also make videos myself. So yeah, I decided to start making videos because of him. And by now I'm actually just really like, you know, doing a tag team with him. I can just tweet him and he will just respond, which is something incredible, which I actually never imagined, and now it's possible. And I even met him on Gamescom, so that's really cool. And now I'm doing a tag team with him, so that's great. And I'm doing the interior of this house, and he will also do the interior of one of my houses, which I believe is Sunhaven 84, which I don't know why I still remember the name, because it's really been ages, but for some reason I do remember it. And he will still do the interior of that house, and I did the exterior of it. And that video is on my channel, and I'll also put the link of that in the description. And if he has done the interior of that house and he's made a video of it, I'll also put it in the description, so don't worry about that. So now talk about the house. This is actually built in Monte Vista, that neighborhood which is really like Italian Mediterranean. And I kind of, as you can see, decided to go for a modern look inside this house, just because if I would buy a Mediterranean house or a house somewhere like in Tuscany or Tuscan, I don't really know how to say it in English actually, or whatever, in Italy, I would really make it look kind of like not really old, but kind of traditional from the outside and very modern from the inside. But still quite detailed, and that's basically what this house is. It's quite detailed and very modern. Well, not very, quite modern, especially compared to the outside actually, which isn't very traditional, but more traditional than my interior is. But anyway, right now I'm doing the living room, and I've also already built the dining area and the kitchen, which I think really turned out to look amazing. I think it might be one of the best kitchen I've ever made, but of course when I started building this, I was kind of I had high pressure on me, because of course this is a house for a tag team with Krillsim3, so that's really something in which I want to show what I can do, because it's a Krillsim3 creation, kind of. Well, it's made by me, but I'm just doing the interior for Krillsim3, kind of. So that's amazing. So I decided to do the best I could, and I think I kind of came very close to the best I can, so that's great. Of course, as you can see here, I decided to go for the colors which of the outside of this house, which you've seen before this video, if I haven't forgot to actually make that part. But if it's right, I've made a short fly-through of this house before you start watching this building part, kind of. And as you can see right now, I'm adding a piano and a guitar, just because I think musical instruments are really cool and I would love to have those. Well, I just wanted to have them in this house. I'd love to is kind of over exaggerated maybe, but yeah, I just added some plants and some just some paintings and stuff. And I was looking around the house how many rooms I still had to do, and actually it wasn't a too big house, so Yeah, that's kind of good because I'm not really good at exteriors and I can get kind of bored with them pretty fast. So I decided to just look around and see how many rooms I still had to do. And it turned out that I still had to do this bedroom, which I'm building at the moment, another master bedroom, because this is kind of a guest room for a pair or a pair. Yeah, kind of, I think you can say a pair, just a couple, that's better. And I had to make a garage, which I decided to actually not really do the interior of. If you want to download this house, you can do it yourself, I hope. Just because I really hate doing the interior of garages. I don't know, but I'm just really not good at it and I don't enjoy doing them. So I decided to not do that. Just kind of small and easy and very simple, like everyone can do actually. Also, I still had to do the bathroom, the kind of working area, which is kind of connected to the main, the master bedroom, and also kind of a man cave chill out area, which I thought really was amazing. And I decided to just put a bar in there and like kind of a crazy game, like with a football table and something like that, but not really like a pool table or a football table, but something like that. You will see later in this video. So I think for now I'll leave this commentary for what it is and let you hear some music. So thanks for watching this speed build, listening the commentary. I hope you enjoyed watching it, and now I'll just go on building but not go on talking. So thanks for watching this and I hope to see you back later.